Was flocked, every lamppost was dressed, and the Whoville band marched in their Christmassy best. But every who knew, from their 12 toes to their snout, they loved Christmas the most, without a single who doubt. Christmas a lot. But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not.
So you want to get to know me, yeah? Spend a little quality time with the Grinch. Oh! What is that stench? It's me. Fantastic. Oh, yeah.
The Grinch hated Christmas. The whole Christmas season. Now, please, don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be that his head wasn't screwed on just right. Or it could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small.
Yes! Down a size and a half! And this time, I'll keep it off.
So, whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood outside his cave, hating the Whos.
Hate, double hate.
And the more the Grinch thought of what Christmas would bring, the more the Grinch thought,
I must stop this whole thing. Tomorrow, all the Who boys and all the Who girls will rise bright and early, and they'll rush for their toys. And then, oh, the noise!
Thank you.
and they'll feast and they'll feast, feast, feast! And they'll feast on who pudding and who roast feast, all roast feast and a feast. I can't stand it the least. Oh, I'm speaking in rhymes! Oh, but then those hooves will do something I can't stand most of all. All the hooves, the tall and the small, will stand close together with Christmas bells ringing. Those hooves will stand hand in hand, and then they'll start singing. And they'll sing, and they'll sing, and they'll sing, 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 sing!